Start off with a qualifying, or generally known as the queue, where all pilots fly the same sequence that they've been practicing all year. They then have their own free sequence, which they compose, again, with certain constraints, and they must have certain figures in, which they compose themselves, and that is different for each pilot, generally. Then we have the free unknown, where pilots have given figures to the organisers, and then each team goes away and composes a sequence comprising those figures, and they can have been different order, and they have different linking manoeuvres. When they've all been printed and accepted as correct, the pilots can choose which one they fly, but the first time they fly that sequence will be unknown to them in the sense they've never flown it before. That is the most testing sequence. Then the final sequence is the 4-minute freestyle, when instead of knocking points off from 10 for each figure, the judges do constructive judging against 4 major headings with lots of subheadings to do with originality, positioning in the box, variety, originality, and what they call high alpha. That's when the engine's just about holding the aircraft in the air at high angles of attack, and they mark relatively from the first pilot that they see. So they mark under all the subheadings how well they think they did, and they mark the next pilots up and down against that benchmark. So there's no result until we've seen all the pilots. The judges comprise 3 men teams, or women teams, or combination. You have a judge, who has no paperwork in his hands, a caller, who using a specific shorthand, calls to the judge what he is expected to see in the air, and a writer who writes down the mark. The way that they work, for example, if the first figure was a stall turn, where the aircraft pulls to the vertical, rotates and drops, the caller would say, stall turn. Radius. The radius indicates that the judge must judge the radius in and out of the stall turn. He looks up, he doesn't look at the paper, and he assumes the pilot is perfect. So he starts with 10. If you're like me, I have my fingers up like that, and you knock off 1 point for every 5-degree error in pitch, roll, or yaw. And when he's finished the maneuver, the caller says end, and however many fingers you've got left up is the mark. And the judge will then say 7-0, and the writer writes 7-0.